And what should the next leg be? Let's go back to our list of concepts and say, well, what have we done so far, and what's next? We think we did a good job with the dictionary, and we did a good job with our hands here in terms of legal play. Well, we've got words, so we're sort of partway there, but we haven't hooked up the words to the board. So maybe that's the next thing to do, is say, let's do a better job of hooking up the letters in the hand with the words in the dictionary and place them in the right place on the board. I don't want to have to deal with a whole board. Let's just deal with one letter at a time. So let's say there's one letter on the board, and I have my hand, and I want to say, oh, I can play W-O-R and make up a word. And just to make it a little bit more satisfying than one letter, let's say that there's a set of possible letters that are already on the board, and we can place our words anywhere, but we're not going to worry about collisions and so on. So we're not going to worry about placing some letters here and having them run off the board. We're not going to worry about placing letters here and having them run into another letter. We're just going to say, what words can I make out of my hand that connect with either a D or an X or an L? And so I need a strategy for that. And let's just consider one letter at a time. So what I need to find is all the plays that take letters in my hand. Let's say those are the seven letters in my hand. Take those letters and combine them with a D and find all the words. And so what can those words consist of? They can have some prefix here, which can be any prefix in our set of prefixes that come solely from the letters in my hand. And then the letter D that's already there doesn't have to come from my hand. And then some more letters. And so I'll think of this as a prefix plus a suffix where I make sure that I know that the D is already there. Here's word plays. It takes a hand and a set of letters that are on the board, and it's going to find all possible words that can be made from that hand connecting to exactly one of the letters on the board. And we're going to break it up into a prefix that comes only from the hand, then the letter from the board, and then the remainder of the suffix that comes from the hand. The same structure as we had before. We start off with an empty set of result words. In the end, we're going to return that set of result words. Then we're going to go through all the possible prefixes that come exclusively from the hand, then the possible letters on the board, and add a suffix to the prefix plus the letter on the board from the letters in the hand, except for we can no longer use the letters in the prefix. Find prefixes, it's just like find words, except we're collecting things that are in the prefixes rather than things that are in the list of words. And now I want you to write add suffixes. So given a hand, a prefix that we found before, result set that you want to put things into, find me all the words that can be made by adding on letters from that hand into the prefix to create words.